Get away, you freaks! I'll kill you all! Damn! How many of these things are there? Just keep coming! I won't let you lay a finger on Yona! Don't let anyone hurt Yona! This is the power of the Black Book. Yona!
Thank you. I should go to the...
Trust. Oh, which I hear.
Hopefully.
What you. It.
Thanks.
This.
People say the world is dying. Population. I better get... Damn. What are shades doing so close to town? Any time to get this me-
Welcome.
Here's-
Oh, and-
You- I-
Make sure you stock up on the cess- Come back.
Thank you. Okay, that should take... Thank you. I'd better... You did... Yona, I have to get to the Eastern Gate. Look at me. Coming, Yona. Oh no, there are shades here too? She'll never make it out of here.
Thank you.
looks like. Yoda! What is it with these things? Give her back! Get out of my way! Give my sister back!
The heavens! I have never been treated in such a manner. I am a being of incalculable importance, and yet you approach me as a common cockroach.
Yoda, say something! Yoda! There. So how do we save Yoda?
Once I destroy these shades, the magic barrier preventing your passage should simply disappear.
You can really do that?
I am Grimoire Vice. My very name brings kingdoms to their knees.
Then do it already, Vice!
You will refer to me by my full and proper name.
You just keep coming.
You should not have turned your blade on me, foul creatures. With a single word, I, Grimoire Vice, shatter the very universe itself. Now, prepare to...
Oh, dear?
It seems that the frantic bludgeoning you gave me earlier has caused my memory to escape me.
Are you for real? You are not nearly as helpful as you claim to be. Did you just suck the blood out of those things?
Bloody sounds. Sounds are words, and words are power.
Okay.
Is this a memory?
You alright, Vice? Hang in there.
It would seem I can regain my powers by defeating these monsters.
Is this magic?
Magic indeed. This is the true power of Grimoire Vice.
Hold on, Yoda. I'm coming. Is that all of them?
It seems our task is going to be more difficult than I first envisioned. look how these foolish creatures charge heedlessly into battle. Still, dealing with both of them at once may prove to be a daunting task. Stay calm. The man who keeps his head in a fight is the one who emerges victorious. It's a defensive barrier.
That sounds bad.
Enemies with such barriers are impervious to both weapons and magic.
Like I said, bad.
That said, the enemy cannot move so long as the barrier is in place. Focus your attacks on the other. Now, put it out of its misery. Shots, then finish it off.
I've got my hands full just dodging.
Now is your chance. Attack with all your might. Not but a horde of faceless minions. Swat them aside. Focus on the small ones first.
Yona! Yeah.
Where the
yeah.
Okay.
This is Yona. I do.
I.
Just a little kid. She doesn't deserve this. A white book, a black book, and disease.
Is something the matter?
No, I was just thinking. Well,
wait. When the Great Black Book. I made. Once.
Got it.
Thank you.
I must say, that Song of the Ancients is a rather catchy number. I can see why the bards kept it alive through the eons.
Yeah, it's a real toe tapper. Wait, do you even have toes? You can save Yonaphice. Heck, maybe you can save the whole world.
Can I, though? I wonder.
I guess I won't use you for kindling after all.
You really should treat omnipotent magical beings with more respect.
This is a weird place for a village.
How are we supposed to reach the chief's house?
Is anyone even here?
We don't trust your kind.
I'm looking for someone who knows about the sealed verses.
She's just like her. Like kind.
Well, this appears to be a glorious waste of time. This must
be.
What? Would appear there are no powerful shades here. The sealed verses would never be found in such a place.
Yeah. Let's go talk to Popola and figure out a new plan.
Thank you.
Nice flowers.
Those are...
Your...
Hands off the flowers.
Son of a bitch. I knew this would happen. Did we get her? Heck!
By my very pages, the girl wields magic!
What is going on here?
Stay out of my way! He's mine, you idiots!
It would appear we are not the focus of her anger.
Guess not.
Beware the shockwave! Hold back until we have a chance to approach. Spat something out. What are those?
Are these guys saints too? I didn't know shades could get that big.
The scale of this one is like nothing you've encountered before. Ready your guard.
Teeth and cram them up your ass!
Is she human?
This one has been possessed by a shade. She exists as neither fully human nor other.
I feel bad for treating her like one of those things. We have to help her. You're
away. You.
I'm not.
No.
It's.
Get lost. Oh, and one more. That monster back.
A half human and a giant shade.
She's kind of pretty, but she's really intense. We need a.
Must be a sealed verse inside that enormous shade. I'm certain of it.
Maybe. But there's no way we can take that thing on now. I need to get stronger.
Good.
Might as well check out the tap. If it's fair,
I need to.
No problem.
That's three medic. That's three medicinal herbs, three berries.
Hey there. Want a little girl but.
I'm not.
I do love it. Come back whenever.
Is there really nothing that can cure the black scrawl?
No medicine in the works of man can hope to stand against it.
There has to be something out there.
Perhaps a drug exists to temporarily ease the pain, but none can truly eradicate the disease. But if the legend is true, then I hold the key to saving your sister.
You're right. We're gonna save Yona and cure the Black Scrawl.
That's the spirit, lad. What do you know about this junk heap?
I guess there are ancient ruins buried there? It's full of old scrap and other weird stuff that no one understands. To get there, we have to cross the Iron Bridge to the northeast. Popola says these huge metal crates used to cross that bridge all the time in the old world.
Humans certainly were wise back then.
I don't know. If they were so smart, why did we end up like this?
Aye, it is bright in here.
Looks like the ancient machinery is still working. Not that we have any idea how it works.
Ruins from ancient times, patrolled for eons by unstoppable machines.
Yeah, and I bet they're full of rare materials.
This place is hardly befitting one of my grand stature.
You sure do like to complain, Vice. Pretty rough in here.
Yes, hardly suitable work for children.
They both looked so skinny, too.
I'm certain the elder has been giving his share of their food to his brother.
Should do it. You ever wish you could just warp back to the client after you get their stuff?
Warp?
Yeah, it's apparently a kind of magic that can zap you to faraway places in an instant.
Ah, that one. Well, I would stay away from such devilry were I you, lad.
How come?
Because all of the sages who attempted said spell were reduced to mincemeat when they struck obstacles in their path.
Wow. All right then. Walking it is.
An excellent choice.
Here you go.
Yeah.
right. He said their mom would be somewhere deep inside the mountain, right?
If I may ask, what is it that possesses you to meddle in the affairs of these children?
Yona and I both know what it feels like to miss your mother.
I can't possibly believe their mother managed to fight her way down here. Or, for that matter, that she has been collecting scrap metal for a solid week. Open your eyes, lad. The woman is clearly...
She's alive. Miracles don't happen if you don't believe in them, okay?
Miracles? Thank you.
Alert.
It's malfunctioning.
Yeah, this might be a problem.
Yourself be crushed.
Oh, you think?
Oh, what a troublesome piece of machinery.
Oh, come on, now what?
Clear them all out. That's the only way.
This thing's got all kinds of moves.
Now all that remains is that oversized head. It would seem magic has no effect against the head.
Chambers are loaded with bombs.
No mere machine can defy us.
Stay focused, Vice.
It's just tell me.
We've
come at Mama. It's damn it.
Hey.
I'm worried about Yona. Let's go back.
Do you not fear these shades?
Of course. I'd be stupid not to. But I have to save Yona, no matter what.
I see. Then I won't try to stop you.
You're a pretty good listener for such an old-timer, Vice.
Ah, I should be offended. The blacks.
Black scrawls in revenge now.
Damn shades! Go away!
That villager is under attack. I doubt we're...
Okay. Let's head over to that beach the fisherman mentioned.
I think...
We're all set. Sorry,
why you?
It's no one that...
Hey.
Yeah?
Oh.
there.
Okay.
Let's deliver.
Oh,
could there be shades here of all places?
I wager they appear whenever the sun stops shining. Though I would prefer it if they had chosen to remain in whatever dank hole they call home.
Shades!
The hell are you doing here?
We thought you could use a hand.
Yes, and I do believe a heartfelt thank you is in order, hmm?
Yeah, that's not happening.
What could have caused these shades to appear in such force?
I don't know, but they're all over the village, too.
Then we need to go help. We might be able to find a sealed verse while we're at it.
This is hot. Keep your guard raised.
As if there were any other choice. Did you just say what I think you said?
Tear out your goddamn eyes and piss in the sockets!
Good sweet lord! I have never heard such a thing. Kaine struggles. You must hurry!
Get out, Hatfreed! You brought these shades here. Don't want you! Just leave us in peace!
Not the friendliest town in the world, is it?
You disgust me. You disgust us all. Don't you dare call yourself human. Get out! Get out of our village!
What is wrong with you people? She's trying to help you!
Don't defend me!
Kaine, sorry to keep you. Why are these people saying such horrible things about you?
Whatever. It's all true anyway.
What is that thing it's holding? It appears to be spewing them from within.
Well, whatever it is, we need to take it out first.
Let it get away.
I won't. Soon Kaine and I will have it surrounded.
We should join her.
Right.
It can escape us no longer.
It's great to have you on our side, Kaine.
Oh my god, shut up. Look, just try and keep up, okay?
I'm doing my best.
Grandmother would never say that. She'd never tell me to give up on life. Never. I've spent my entire life searching for a way to avenge her death. She gave me the strength to deal with this goddamn mutant body. Do you know how long I've been like this? How much I loathe myself?
Mounting a last desperate offensive, I see.
That attack's bad news.
I think she intends to perish where she lies. And in truth, perhaps death is the greatest comfort we can offer her.
That's not your decision.
Hmm?
You don't get to decide who lives and who dies. She's alive. She has meaning and worth, and we're going to save her. Everyone has something to live for. Even Kaine. Even Yona.
Perhaps you should save your pretty words for her instead of wasting them on me.
Grandma, can I rest now? I'm so tired.
Kaine, over here! Don't give up! You're stronger than that! Don't you dare give up now!
This woman is more trouble than she's worth.
That's it. Come on!
Again. There's that dream again. Every time I wake up from it filled with pain and sadness. With this feeling like I've somehow forgotten something extremely important. When I look at my broken sword, it reminds me of my battle with the Shadow Lord. Somehow it's been 3 whole years since I saved Yona. That was supposed to be it. Goal achieved. Game over. So then, why was I crying? Three years have passed, and I still haven't found the answer to that question. Not exactly the restful sleep I was hoping for. Damn it. Guess I'll go kill some shit. Emil. Thank you.